Welcome to today's unboxing video. We have here a Seiko Mod watch by Hoursphere, a company specializing in custom built watches based in Singapore. Here we have the watch. It comes with a leather watch case, a pretty nice warranty card, and invoice. We have also prepared some of our straps to see how they pair up with the watch. But let's start with the watch first. The watch has definitely got some weight on it, feels really sturdy. The finishing of the watch is amazing. The polishing work is well defined, and the dial looks really amazing with the sunburst detail. Let's strap this on the wrist and see how it looks. As Hoursphere specializes in custom watches, we were able to choose the parts that we wanted to go into this watch build. We have in mind to build a homage of the dual-tone Submariner, so these are the parts we chosen. The Sub dual-tone silver gold bezel with the Sub Smurf gold bezel insert, Marine Master gold hands, Navy Turtle sunburst dial. The watch is powered with the NH46 movement from Seiko. It comes originally in the Sub dual-tone silver gold bracelet. Now, we will move on to pairing this watch with some of our straps. Here we have with us the vintage Hallwing Chrome XL in black, signature Pueblo in brown, FKM rubber in navy, and the MN strap in black. Personally, the watch looks really good on its original two-tone bracelet, but it's always fun to swap out for new straps from time to time. I think I'm leaning towards the Hallwing leather or the MN strap combo for now. Thank you for watching today's unboxing video. Stay tuned for more to come.